Hello everyone, last time I gave you this puzzle. You take 11 coins, or Othello pieces in our case. So you take 11 Othello pieces, 5 of them are white, the rest of them are black. And the question was, could you separate them into 2 piles so that you had the same number of white faces in each pile? And could you do it with your eyes shut? And I'm going to do it for you now. So I'm going to close my eyes and I'm going to separate them into 2 piles so that we've got the same number of whites in each pile. Let's do it. So I'm going to close my eyes now and I'm going to start to take 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, now I'm going to open my eyes again. I've separated them into 2 piles, one over here and one here in front of me. In this pile I've got 2 white faces, and in this pile in front of me I've got 2 white faces. So you can do it, and I'm going to show you how. So this is a great little puzzle. You can do this anywhere, really. You can do this down the pub, anywhere you like. You can present it as a puzzle, or a challenge, or a magic trick even, or a scam. And let me show you how to do it. What you do is you take the same number of coins as there were heads, or white pieces in this case. So if there were 5 white faces, I'm going to take 5 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I'm going to flip them all over. So I'm going to flip those pieces over, and what you'll find is that you'll have the same number of white pieces in your pile as you do in the other pile. Simple as that. But why does this work? Well, let's say we took all of the white pieces. So let's say I took all the white pieces, so I've got 5 white pieces over here now and none over here, and then I flip my lot over. If I flip my lot over, I'm going to end up with 0 white faces on my side and 0 over here. So it works. If I take anything else, if I don't take all the white pieces, if I took some of the white pieces and some black pieces, the missing white pieces for my side are going to be over here. So when I flip my lot over, what my missing white pieces now turn into white pieces. I'm going to have the same number of white pieces now as I do on the opposite side. It does work, it works every time. It doesn't have to be 5 white pieces. You can throw these coins onto the table, they can land any way up that they may, and this will work. You don't even have to have 11 coins, it could be any number of coins. The important bit is you have to know how many heads or whites that you've got, and you can do this with your eyes shut. That's all for now, and if you have been, thanks for watching.